कर रहे हो? गुड. व्हाट डिड आई से इन हिंदी? डिड यू अंडरस्टैंड? नमस्ते. मैनी टाइम आई टीच यू. नमस्ते मीन्स वी आर विशिंग समवन, ओके? इन अ डे टाइम, फर्स्ट टाइम इन अ डे, फर्स्ट टाइम इफ यू मीट समवन, सो जस्ट वी विल विश. लाइक इन तमिल यू विल से वनकम, वी विल से नमस्ते, ओके? आर गुड मॉर्निंग, गुड आफ्टरनून. आप कैसे हैं मीन्स हाउ आर यू. इफ समवन इज आस्किंग इन हिंदी, आप कैसे हैं, व्हाट रिप्लाई यू विल गिव? हाउ विल रिप्लाई? मैं अच्छा हूँ या अच्छी हूँ? एंड एज यू नो, इफ बॉय इज देयर यू हैव टू से अच्छा हूँ, इफ गर्ल इज देयर अच्छी हूँ, बिकॉज इफ गर्ल ई की मात्रा विल कम, बॉय आ की मात्रा विल कम, अच्छा अच्छी. सो इफ आई एम आस्किंग आप कैसे हो, इफ गर्ल इज रिप्लाइंग यू विल से मैं अच्छी हूँ, इफ बॉय इज रिप्लाइंग ही विल से मैं अच्छा हूँ, ओके? सो लाइक दिस लिटिल लिटिल वी विल लर्न हाउ टू टॉक इन हिंदी ऑल्सो, ओके? डेली ईच क्लासेस I will ask you some one sentence in Hindi. I will teach you first and you have to give answer in Hindi. Okay? So, this class we will start our lesson 2. Faslon ke tyauhar. Faslon ke tyauhar. Tyauhar means festival. Okay, first I will read for you. See. Fa, sa, ल लपे ओ की मात्रा लो एंड वन डॉट इज देयर, इट्स बिकम लो, फसलों के हाफ त, य यपे ओ की मात्रा यो, हा र त्योहार. आई टोल्ड यू इफ फर्स्ट लेटर इज हाफ एंड आफ्टर दैट य लेटर इज कमिंग, देन वी विल प्रोनाउंस त्य, ओके? त्य, क्य, ब्या, म्या, लाइक दैट वी हैव टू प्रोनाउंस. सो हियर हाफ त एंड य इज देयर एंड य लेटर ओ की मात्रा इज देयर, सो हाउ वी विल से त्यो. इफ सपोज सेम हाफ लेटर इज देयर एंड व लेटर इज देयर, देन इट विल बी ब्या, ओके? त्य, ब्या, लाइक दिस वी हैव टू रीड. If half ma and ya is there, mya. Half ka and ya is there, kya. Okay? So first letter, very fast we have to say and we have to give too much pressure on second letter. So faslo ke tyauhar. Fasal means crop. Fasal means crop. Farmers do agriculture na, and different types of grain, pulse, they are growing like paddy, wheat, mustard, groundnut. This all are fasal, crop, C-R-O-P, crop, okay? So, this all are fasal. Fasalon ke tyauhar. So, you know, in India, when crop will be ready, we are having, each state is having a different type of festival because that time crop will be ready. So, we will enjoy. We will enjoy and we will pray to God. And we will pray to God to say thank you. Okay? Like we are saying God to thank you. You have given us food. Okay? Like that, each of the state, different type of festival we are celebrating. When our crop will be, when our crop will come in our house. Okay? So in this lesson, we will read about this. Before starting the class, we will know about some crop. In India, some basic important crop we will know. So, can you see the picture? Guess what is this? It's looking very, very pretty. Huh? Lot of yellow and green is there. It's looking very pretty, na? I have written here also. What is that? Mustard. M-U-S-T-A-R-D. Mustard. Mustard in Tamil, what you will say? I think kadle. In tadka we will put na. Mummy will put in sambar. In oil first she will put. This is a black small seed. Okay. And in North India, this we will use for oil. Okay. In North India, mustard oil we are using for cooking purpose. And some people, children's, they give oil bath also, and people will apply on hair also. Okay, just like a groundnut. Because in North India, mustard will grow too much, so people using this one. Okay, so this is a mustard, a type of crop. And this mustard seed, that is a very good for health also. And if you are having any cold or something, na, that time you should apply on your full body and you sleep in sun for half an hour or 30 minutes, your cold will go. Okay, so this is your mustard. There is a crop. And mustard, you know in Hindi what we will say? Sarso. Okay, sarso. Mustard in Hindi what we will say? Sarso. Okay, listen carefully. I will ask in your Zoom class. Mustard, this is a seed, and with this seed oil will come. We will use this oil for cooking purpose. And mustard in Hindi we will say sarso. Okay, sarso. Next, what is this? Can you see the picture? All know. Okay, in whole India, every state, this grain will be available. And we all know this one, and we all love to eat this. This is paddy. P-A-D-D-Y. Paddy. Can you see how good it's looking, na? And in this only, when skin you will take it out, rice will come. And you all love to eat rice, na? With this rice, different type of snacks we are making and variety of rice we are making. That is a very important food for us. Daily we are using this rice. Correct? So this is your rice. There is a, it will come in fasal. Okay? Crop. And paddy in Hindi what we will say? Dhan. Paddy what in Hindi we will say? Dhan. Dhan means paddy. Okay? Next is, what is this? Wheat. Maybe many people has not seen this, but you see in the picture, this is wheat. In Tamil you will say, na, chapati we are eating. With this seed powder, we will eat chapati, puri, bread we are making. This is also a crop. In Hindi, wheat what we will say? In English, W-H-E-A-T, wheat. Wheat is a grain. With this, we will make puri, chapati and bread and lot of different item. Okay, with this lot of cookies we will make. In cake also we will use this godhum mav. Okay, this is your wheat. And in Hindi wheat what we will say? Gehum. Hindi gehum, and in Tamil you will say godhum, and English wheat. Okay, next, what is this? Millet. M-E-L-L-E-T. Millet. Okay. In this grain, lot of iron is there. If you eat na, this grain, lot of iron is there. It is good for health. And small brown color seed is there. This is also in a crop it will come. Okay. Where your black soil is there, na, it will grow too much. Okay. In black soil, this grain grow too much. Okay, but this is a very good for health. Like you are using na ragi. Ragi is there here. Same thing, equal. This is millet. And millet in Hindi what we will say? Bajra. What we will say? Bajra. Bajra means millet. This is very small brown color seed. Next are everyone favorite and very good. What is this crop name? All you know? Corn. Okay, CORN. This is also a crop. This is also a fasal. Corn. Everyone like na? Corn. Corn soup. Okay. And with corn flour starch, lot of things we are making. We are using for gravy. And popcorn. Everyone love na? White color. It's very good to eat. So I hope all children like popcorn. Popcorn comes from here only, and some people will make maw with this, and you can use for chapati or other thing also we are using. So corn in Hindi, what we will say? Makka. Corn in Hindi, what we will say? Makka. Okay, so this will come also in a crop. I will ask you, what is the Hindi corn in Hindi, what we will say? Makka. Ma, half ka, full ka, a ki matra. Makka. Makka means corn. And how you will use makka? We can use to make the chapati and popcorn and other gravy also we are putting. Some coating we are doing with this flour. Okay. And this is a very good crop and good for health also. Next. Everyone know, everyone like to eat this. What is this? Looking very pretty. What is this? Sugar cane. You all know na? Karambu. Karambu all know? All love to eat because this is very sweet and good for health also. This is also a crop. Do you know where you are using? Tell me some festival where you are using this sugar cane. Yes, it is on Pongal. In Pongal festival, we are keeping this sugar cane na, and we will pray to God. After that you are using this. With sugar cane, what you can make? Sugar is coming. With sugar cane we are making the sugar and jaggery. Okay, sugar cane, jaggery and sugar we are making. And direct also you can eat this, you can drink the juice, that is good for health. So this all are the crop. And you know sugar cane in Hindi, what we will say? Ganna. What we will say? Ganna. Ganna means sugar cane. Karambu. Okay. Next. Everyone know this. And this is also a very lovely grain and good for health also. You can eat in all type. Raw also you can eat. Roast also. Fry also. And you can use for cooking oil also. And this is known as a groundnut. Okay. I hope you all have seen the groundnut in field also, in house also. Okay. Malate. In Tamil, what you will say? Malate. Malate chutney mummy is preparing na? For idli, dosa. With this only it's coming. And when it is, seed will come. You can make oil also. Okay. This is groundnut. So we have seen lot of crop. And groundnut in Hindi, what we will say? Moong phali. Moong phali. Moong phali means groundnut. So one more round, I'll tell you all crop Hindi name. Groundnut in Hindi we will say moong phali. Sugar cane, what we will say in Hindi? Ganna. Corn. Corn in Hindi, what we will say? Makka. Millet. Millet in Hindi, what we will say? Bajra. What is that? Bajra. Bajra. Wheat. Wheat in Hindi, what we will say? Gehum. Gehum. And in Tamil, you will say Godum. Paddy. Paddy in Hindi, we will say Dhan. Okay? Paddy, what we will say? Dhan. Dha dhape aki matra. Dha and na. Dhan. Mustard. Mustard means sarso. Mustard means sarso. So these all are crops. And when this will grow only and we will bring to house from the farm, we will celebrate the festival. So next we will read what is the crop festival. when this will grow, what kind of festival in different state we are celebrating. Okay, so now we will go for festivals. Crop festivals, फसलों का त्यौहार, when फसल will be ready. So in India, different state, what kind of festival we are celebrating. Okay, so we will start from Tamil Nadu. In Tamil Nadu, in Jan month, our paddy will be ready. Okay, rice will come in house, means paddy grain will come in house. So there is a way to say God thank you. We will celebrate the function, we will pray to God. Okay, and we will put new cloths and good food we will prepare and eat, and we will pray to God also. That is known as a pongal. All it is a big fun for us na. We will celebrate the pongal in a grand way. Good school leave we will get it for 4-5 days. We will meet to our relative, huh, and mama will prepare good food. So pongal is a crop festival. Okay, when crop will, your paddy will be ready, we will celebrate in January month, and normally this will come 14 to 15. Okay, 14 to Jan, 14 to 15 it will come pongal. So in Tamil Nadu, faslon ka tyohar, crop festival we will celebrate, that is known as a pongal. Next, same time in Assam. Okay, same time in Assam, in northeast there is a state that is known as a Assam. There we will celebrate crop festival as a, that name is Bihu. What is the name? Festival name is Bihu. Okay, Bihu is a festival name. We will celebrate, people will, Assam people will celebrate Bihu, and same timing that festival will come. Next, kite festival. Next is kite festival. Where we will celebrate the kite festival? Actually this festival we will celebrate full North India, but basically in Gujarat. All you know the Gujarat? Our Prime Minister house is in Gujarat na? In Gujarat state. So Gujarat people celebrate the kite festival. Everyone whole day full na? Kite competition will be there. People will just fly lot of kites, and they will celebrate the function. So kite festival we are celebrating in Gujarat, and that also in Jan 14-15, normally this date will come. Next we will celebrate Baisakhi. Next we will celebrate Baisakhi. Baisakhi, where we will celebrate? In Punjab. Punjab is a state. Like in Tamil Nadu, paddy will grow. Same thing, wheat will be ready. Wheat, mustard, and your groundnut, and black gram, all those things, that time it will come to house. So Punjab people will celebrate that function, Baisakhi. Okay, so in Punjab they will celebrate the Baisakhi. Next, whole Uttar Pradesh, Rajasthan, Madhya Pradesh, Delhi, this all states na, people celebrate Makar Sankranti. Okay, people celebrate which festival? Makar Sankranti. Here evening time people will fly the kite also. Early morning before sunrise people will take bath in Ganga river. If Ganga river is not available in house, only they will put little Ganga water in water, and they will take the bath. They will donate some things to poor people, like some grain, cloth, blankets, because that is a winter season. People will donate this, all those things, and after that they will enjoy the function, that is called Makar Sankranti. So we got to know in a different state what festival we are celebrating. So in North India, Uttar Pradesh, Madhya Pradesh, Rajasthan, Delhi, Bihar, we are celebrating
मकर संक्रांति, बैसाखी वी सेलिब्रेट इन पंजाब, तमिलनाडु वी सेलिब्रेट पोंगल, असम बीहू. सो टुडे व्हाट वी हैव लर्न, डिफरेंट टाइप ऑफ क्रॉप्स इन इंडिया एंड डिफरेंट टाइप ऑफ फेस्टिवल, डिफरेंट स्टेट व्हाट वी आर सेलिब्रेटिंग. ओके, सो वी गॉट टू नो, रीड, लिसन द वीडियो केयरफुली इन योर जूम क्लासेज, ऑल दोज थिंग्स आई विल आस्क. ओके चिल्ड्रन, थैंक यू, हैव अ गुड डे.